Today we have a king cobra versus a crocodile.
Let's find out.
Now, I'm back from my break. I know I didn't mention this, but I took a break for a bit. That's personal stuff, but yeah, I'm back. And I'm gonna do more of these versus videos, whether it's comics or animal or prehistoric or even wrestling to some degree. But anyways, we have a king cobra versus a crocodile. Who wins this fight? We'll find out. Now, in terms of this, we're gonna discuss a lot of stuff. Now, intelligence, who is smarter between the two? This is a bit of a tougher one because, well, I would say both creatures are very intelligent, just one has to be more intelligent. However, most people would say the crocodile really is not that one of the smartest ones. So, and also I don't think a snake is as intelligent as a crocodile, so I'm gonna give the intelligence to King Cobra. Who is the better fighter? Yeah, that would be a crocodile. Same thing with strength. A crocodile is stronger than a snake, unless we're talking about an anaconda, and we're not talking about that, we're talking about King Cobra. Speed, who is like, I'd say the King Cobra would be faster as well, because, I mean, crocodiles are faster on water, but not that fast on land. And also, crocodiles should also have the durability and also the vulnerability advantage as well. But the King Cobra definitely has one edge, and that is its venom. A few bites from King Cobra should instantly knock down a crocodile. And I think here's the thing. There have been reported cases of crocodiles actually losing to anacondas. Because of that, I'd say a crocodile might also be in a disadvantage. Now, yeah, there have been also reported cases of King Cobras also being defeated by, like, a mongoose. So, realistically, they're both at a disadvantage when they're going to go up against each other. But let's see, which is a lot harder to beat? Well, yeah, but let's see. Who is going to get the first bite? Well, if a crocodile gets the first bite, like, now some snakes, when they go up against, like, crocodiles, they like to wrap around, like, alligators and pythons or crocodiles and anacondas. Because of that, I'm almost confident that the King Cobra would wrap around itself up until it gets to a really fatal spot where it can just do a bite. Because of that, I'd have to give the victory to the King Cobra. Because of this, it's venom. The King Cobra's venom is very deadly. A few bites for whether it's like 3 bites or 4 bites, that should be more than enough to take down a crocodile. Even some people report that King Cobras can even scare off elephants. Now, while crocodiles have taken down elephants, elephants are also can take down a crocodile. Because of that, I think the King Cobra has a better chance of winning than, say, a crocodile. But let me know what y'all think of this fight. Let me know who you think would win in a fight between a King Cobra and a crocodile. And if so, let me know down below. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.